whole can be divided or united. It's missing nothing, everything is there inside it. And when that number up above is equal to below, the fraction that you have is always equal to a whole.
You see, a whole is all included. It's the complete unit.
Harp for his majesty!
I hereby cut my pizza into 3 equal slices.
Each slice is a third of the whole.
Eat one of 3 slices.
That's 1/3.
Eat 2 of 3 slices.
That's 2/3.
Eat 3 of 3 slices.
That's 3/3.
And 3/3 is the whole pizza.
Long live his majesty!
The whole can be divided or united. It's missing nothing, everything is there inside it. And when that number up above is equal to below, the fraction that you have is always equal to a whole.
The fraction that you have is always equal to a whole.